Hello viewers, once again I welcome you. My name is Sanjay Sharma, if you have not seen my other videos. So today we are going to talk about the number 3s in the minor arcanas, and these are the four different cards from the different suits, the four suits, the wands, cups, swords and the pentacles. So what number 3 indicates in our life is that it indicates about the intuitions, the creation, the growth, you know, the multiplication, the sympathy, the abundance, the unity or a group activity, celebration. Yeah, of course, this is the most attractive card, so we'll talk about it. And then, you know, the initial achievement of goals, or basically, you know, the threes are the reformers in our life. So let's look at the Three of Wands, starting with. So astrologically, this is the Sun in Aries, and the person is very, very visionary for whom this card appears, or in our life. So this is a visionary card, magnetic, you know, the person can see a very big picture. An enterprise or a business can be launched. There's a supervision, or there's a new direction, or foreign travel, or you know, any business related to import and export. You know, the group energy is really important here. The new orders for the businesses will come in. There might be a vacation, you know, with the partner, or a spiritual vacation as well. You know, so, or yeah, health wise, this is the good news on the health. So this is what the Three of Wands indicates to our life. Now let's look at the Three of Cups. So Three of Cups is Mercury in Cancer. So it indicates the celebration, of course, the communication, the friendship, the bonding, the party or the family reunion, or you know, receiving the bonus, so then you go out for the party. A good time to celebrate together with, you know, the partner, the spouse, or when you get the appraisal, or there is a marriage in the family, or there is any other family function. So this is the Three of Cups, which it indicates into our life. Let's look at the Three of Swords. As you are seeing, you know, the heart is, you know, the three swords going through each of from this one heart. So of course it relates to the sadness or the pain, the separation, somebody who is jealous, you know, basically, I mean, anything after effect you can think of when somebody has hurt you. So this card indicates the injury, or even health wise this indicates the heart surgery as well, or the broken relationship, or you know, the distress feeling. So this card is not very taken into a positive way, as it indicates into the card as well. The Three of Pentacles is Mars in Capricorn. So that means, you know, working in a team, creative abilities, something renovation, or renovating your house, or spending on renovation of your house, evaluation, or getting a job work, or doing a presentation. It might be, you know, a recognition or an award been given, especially could be the promotion. This also indicates that, you know, the mutually the differences can be resolved, or it has been resolved. This also says that the person is walking towards his own growth. It's mostly either the spiritual or the wisdom is on that pathway. And yeah, of course, I mean, use the skills to create your future. So on the pathway, you have the abilities, you have the skills, use and create your own future. It also indicates likely to getting the job offer if somebody has applied for this. So with this, thank you so much for your time and your blessing, and We will see tomorrow what the number 4 brings to our life with the different souls. Thank you so much. Stay tuned.